The biggest challenge we face now is sustaining the momentum that's been built over the last few years. There's lots of evidence that organisations that have started their BIM journey are finding that it is more difficult than they thought. They are having to invest more, but those that will succeed will surely be the ones that take the lessons, learn from them, and put it into their process and their business.